Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a custom pattern to text or shapes in Adobe Photoshop. You should be able to add the pattern as a fill effect to just about any object, regardless of its complexity. We'll begin by adding in our custom pattern, and then I'll show you how to add this to an object. Thankfully, the method is simple, so it won't take us too long. Remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up Photoshop, and the first thing we need to do is add in the image that we want to use for the custom pattern. With it added, we need to select the area we want to include as the pattern. You can use the Marquee tool to select this area. Now that it is selected, go to the Edit tab at the top, and then choose Define Pattern from the list. You now need to give the pattern a name. After naming it and clicking on OK, you can delete the layer. Now add in the image, text, or object you want to add the custom pattern to. Select this layer and then double-click on it from the Layers panel. This should open the Effects window. In here, click on Pattern Overlay and it should check the box to the left of it. If it doesn't, click on this once. Now click on the down arrow to the right of the current pattern. Find the pattern we added and select it. It should now add it to the object. Feel free to customize more of the settings on this page, such as the scale and angle of the pattern, until you are happy with how it looks. And so that is how to add a custom pattern to text or shapes in Adobe Photoshop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.